another episode of Teaching and Lifestyle in China as a Foreigner. On today's episode, we have something epic for you. My boss just told me that he's inviting me to have Grasshopper for dinner. So this is the place. How is Michelle?
Bai Yan Dian.
Yeah. Okay, so that's the restaurant. And we're going to have Grasshopper for dinner. Let's go.
My curiosity got me thinking, so I decided to go and see how they are bred before I could eat them. Oh my God, I know my people will kill me for this. How can you eat grasshoppers for dinner? Junior, are you serious?
So it's the eggs of they are eggs of a duck. This is tofu, shiba.
Tofu.
Tofu.
Okay, so we're still waiting for the grasshopper. That's the main agenda.
Drop it.
兔子喜欢吃这个。
对。
看，都绑定了。
what you're saying is that rabbits like to eat this place.
They're
saying that just 2 meters of the snake costs 20,000 It's very expensive for you to even get the opportunity to eat snake. Oh my god, 20,000 ribbon for a snake.